All right, DJ tips in under a minute. Harmonic mixing, which is just mixing the correct keys or even changing keys of the songs you're mixing. Sometimes you'll have that perfect mix and you just can't quite get it. You know you've got the tempo right, you know you've got everything right where you want it. It could be that the keys are clashing. As you know, all music is done in keys. This is the actual harmonic wheel that shows what keys go with what in the best variation. There are 12 numbers and A through G as far as your keys go. And all music is in one key or another. Some dance songs you'll find a lot are in A for some reason, along with rock. But what it does is, using mixed in key, you analyze all your songs and it tells you the actual key the tracks are in. So that when you're doing your mix, you can make another qualified decision as to what tracks to mix by the keys they're in and what lines up. It's something high-end DJs have been doing for a long time, either by ear or with software. So if you're looking to get your mixes a little bit tighter, try this mixed in key in under a minute.